What is up, guys? Just Justin Plays here. Welcome back to another video on the channel, guys. Today we are playing Doors with someone. Introducing, here he is.
Hello there. I am Agent Rob. Wait. Yes, I am Agent Rob.
Doors.
Agent Rob.
All right, let's go. And no, we've tried super hard mode, and no, thank
you. Yeah, we're not doing super hard mode.
No, thank you.
Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, quick reminder. Make sure you like this video.
And subscribe.
Subscribe to this channel, subscribe to my channel.
No self-promoting. No self-promoting. Here we go.
I'm gonna buy a lighter.
I'm buying nothing.
All of it.
I bought nothing. Nothing at all. I bought nothing. Super hard.
I don't have headphones, so I just turned my volume down. I've still got it on, just low down.
That's not good. How are you gonna evolve dodge?
I have a lighter.
Oh. What happened to my lighter?
Oh, what?
Didn't think of that, huh?
Oh, I didn't know. I didn't know. What?
Theory.
Did you just get Timothy or not?
Huh? No, I
did you get Timothy?
I sneezed. That was not a scream, that was a sneeze.
Why did I think you screaming with a drawer made you think it was made me think it was Timothy?
I didn't open a drawer.
Ooh, a candle. Oh, yeah. Well, it's okay. That's my hey. Hey, why are you stealing all my precious stuff? Hey, wait, I need stuff.
I'm not opening any of those drawers, so you're fine. I'm only doing what's on top of the drawers.
Aha! My
hey.
God. That's my gold.
There should be money in your drawer.
Guess what? Rusty's about to come in a minute.
Probably.
Ooh, a lock. Take one of these. Ah, there it is. Nice. Door 13, where it always. This is where it always begins getting unlucky. I know.
I have a feeling Rush is coming soon.
Yep. Oh, it's there's no doubt it's the next door. Yep, I knew
broken
it.
Broken for Chick the Future. Where is he?
Here we go.
Or just saw my body.
No screech for us. Squeak dumb because we have a lighter.
Okay, put it away.
Put the lighter away. There we go. Ooh, it's one of the picture puzzles. A picture puzzle. Okay. 19. Is he coming?
Nope. Where are you? He isn't coming. I said no. Okay, pull your lighter out.
Gosh.
We got ambush already?
Ambush came in like door 20.
That's crazy.
Ambush came in quite late. That's really early. And again, I once encountered him at door 14 in place of Russ. Oh, God. Oh, I got a lighter. No squeaks. Squeaks dumb.
Because we have lighters.
Ooh.
It's a dupe. It's a dupe. But I know which one it is.
Oh no! Wait!
It's 26.
Ah, 26. Okay.
When I heard ambush, I was surprised.
Yes, I think he does. I was like, when I heard him, I was like, what's ambush already? I didn't just expect ambush to come once in this entire game. Never mind, 420.
I didn't expect it to come at all.
Are you looking? Are you looking?
Especially not even early.
Are you looking?
I didn't expect him to come early. I didn't even expect him to be here at all.
Yeah, neither did
I. Now I keep thinking I'm hearing him.
Why are you not looking in the drawers?
Timothy.
I'm not looking even then. We both have arachnophobia. You have to open
some. Mine is very severe.
It's not. Guiding lights.
Hi.
Guiding lights. You're throwing us away. Oh, help.
26.
Thank you so much, Guiding Light. You show us the way again. It's all Guiding Light. Guiding us the way. Why am I trying to make a song about Guiding Light?
Oh my god.
Oh! Ross?
Get in.
Is he coming? Yeah, he is.
Lighter?
The next one's dark. I don't think you can get three dark rooms in a row. You can only do that in super hard. Ooh, light splitters.
Did it?
A little bit. No, it must just be a coincidence. It's another key too.
Maria. Why is it stuck in
the What's this? This painting is titled Theory.
That's GT Live, I'm pretty sure.
It should be titled Scientific Research.
That's not what that room is. Bro, that's literally a YouTuber's room. Their name is Game Theory. So now you know why it's called Theory, huh? Cul-de-sac.
Where's the key?
Hey, little friend! We kinda need your help right now.
Guiding lights.
Hey, I know that you can go.
Let's have a look.
Oh, I see a blue light. Oh.
Where?
It was right here. It wasn't even in a drawer. Yeah.
Where was it? Was it on the shelf or on a box? What? How did we not?
Oh. Here we go.
Guess what? See, guys. 31 this was. We need 32. In case it is.
Go up to that slope.
No, it's not deep. Look at this. Look at these paintings. Look at this. This isn't a painting.
It's a seat.
We're in. Let's hit it.
Let's do it.
Time for a seat. Rising.
Here's my position. I'm ready. Focus.
Oh god. I'm gonna die that time. I'm gonna die. I'm still alive. I'm just a long way behind.
I went to help, Guiding Light.
No, he survived. I wanted to join you. I don't even have a revive.
I have a revive.
No, you're being serious.
Yep.
Well, you can just use it on the trigger. That trigger. May say that.
42.
Just in case. Nope, not already. And a lot of deep ones. Got it. Vitamins.
You're the first person I've ever met that calls them vitamins and not vitamins. I'm just crazy.
Because British. It's because of the British effect. Open the door.
No.
Open the small ones. You need to. The key will be in there.
I'm just waiting for my friend Blue.
No. Open the door. Wait, I have an idea. Truth or dare?
Huh?
Truth or dare?
No.
Truth. Sure. When are you gonna open the door? I told you. It's in that one. Top
I know,
nine.
I accidentally closed it.
Oh my goodness. Blue light, also known as guiding light, also known as helper, also known as spirit. Let me just tell you when he's coming. I think he's coming. I think. What? What is it?
Well, I'll just move on.
Oh, you're nearly at the library.
And that's the farthest I'll go in this video.
Wait, what? Is this video gonna be one run or two runs?
One run. Since we've gotten this far, it's only gonna be this one run.
Okay. We're at the library.
Ah!
Wait. What?
Timothy.
Oh, did he get you?
Yep.
Ooh, I didn't see him. I'm spectating them. I'm quite relieved I didn't see him. Wait, don't purposely die to the figure though. You have to.
I'll try.
Try finding
them. Oh. And we'll end in Jeff's shop. If I make it, of course. But if I die, then in the middle. Hello, my little friend. I love talking to her. She's
Daffy Duff. Oh, he's Robert. Hexagon equals zero. Okay.
For any of you that don't know, there's 8 books.
There are 8 books, and any of you wanting to know in super hard mode, there's 14 books and loads of symbols. So.
And
oh my goodness, 3 books in a row! I just want to say that in. Wait, you just missed a book!
Where?
Back over there! There, oh. There! Any of you wanting to know, in normal doors there are 8 books and you need 5 of them. And in super hard mode, which is available in private servers, there are
there
are 14 books and 14 books and I think 11 symbols on the paper, but you only actually need 10 of them. So you gotta be careful. By the way, any of you wanting to play super hard mode, but you don't think you can because it's only on private servers, don't worry, because the door's private server is free. And speaking of private servers, we're actually playing on a private server. Oh, here comes the
figure. I have 5 books.
I always get scared when the figure's close. But you don't have the paper yet, you need the paper. Okay, you got 6.
I hear a ball. 7.
Ooh, 7. The last one's gonna be around there, I bet you.
Yep, but figure's coming back.
Have a look. Just have a quick look.
I'll wait till it goes back down.
Ooh. Even though I'm spectating, it's still scary seeing the figure.
Hmm?
Whenever I see him come near you, I'm always scared. Even though I'm not actually in this, I'm spectating. I was in it until I died. Okay. Is it there? Oh.
It's probably down near the paper.
Yeah. It's probably... Ooh. Honestly. I wonder, maybe guiding light will... Like, if you wait guiding light, I'll show it. Yep, and then
whoa!
You... Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
What?
Excuse me?
Okay.
I was not expecting that. So I'm like,
how?
Okay, he got in, so I'm gonna go back. And then I checked him to go upstairs. He was right behind me!
Wait, I have an idea. Let's go back to the private server and log in. And this is where we started.
Wait, he can sense my heartbeat. I hope he can't sense it in real life because it is going off like crazy right now.
Okay, let's go back to the lobby and end the video where we started.
Yep. So that was doors. I did not expect Figure to be right there.
That was a jump scare to end it, I guess.
I wonder if you guys were expecting that. Usually I survived the library, so I didn't. I was surprised when I died. As you can see by my
comments.
As you can see, I donate to charity a lot because I got Jeff to... Now Jeff can go to college because of me.
Yes. I got paid to donate too.
If you guys enjoyed this video.
Let me display.
If you guys enjoyed this video, yeah!
Yay!
If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!
See you later.